Hi, I'm Denise Martin, and I'm with Seamless Sewing Arts. We're located in Phoenixville at 313 Bridge Street, and we've been here since October 9th. I started Seamless Sewing Arts when I realized I couldn't find all of the materials and resources that I wanted for my sewing and quilting. So I attended a SCORE seminar in our area and got a wonderful mentor through that program and investigated how I could open a store. Particularly since so many sewing stores had closed in the past 10 years or so, I felt that the need really existed. And so I pursued what was involved in starting Seamless. I wanted this to be a store that people felt comfortable coming to so that they could talk through their projects and find the resources, not only material, but books and inspirational samples that would move them forward in their creative endeavors. Seamless carries a wide variety of modern fabrics in bright colors and bold patterns that are what modern quilters and sewists are looking for. And we also offer classes at the beginning, intermediate, and advanced levels for people who want to get into sewing or perfect their skills. In addition, we have a small gallery at the front of the store, as well as wall space throughout the store where we can exhibit quilts by local makers. A lot of them really like to be in a bricks and mortar store when they're choosing fabrics so that they can touch the material and really get a feel for what they're going to be working with. Customers also seem to really appreciate the time that my staff and I take with them in going over their choices for what they're going to use in their project. Well, when the pandemic started, I was in the midst of planning for the store, so I had to make a decision about whether or not to go ahead with my plan, which I did. Luckily, because our space was being renovated by the landlord, we were able to build in a number of precautions so that our customers would feel comfortable shopping in the store and taking classes here. We are able to have a couple of air filters going, which I researched to provide an extra measure of caution. We do require that staff and customers wear masks at all times in the store. I'm hopeful that with a vaccine on the horizon, we will be able to operate at our allowable capacity over the coming months. And we do have an e-commerce site that is up and running, as well as curbside delivery for customers that don't feel comfortable coming into the store. Finally, I'd like to say that one of the reasons I chose Phoenixville is because it is a very creative community. And whether we're talking about the Firebird Festival or many of the other activities that take place in this community, I would like to say that Seamless is proud to be a part of Phoenixville's creative endeavors, and that we hope that we can contribute to all of the makers in our community and help them realize their dreams. You can find us on social media on Instagram at Seamless Sewing Arts and on Facebook under Seamless Sewing Arts, as well our website, seamlesssewingarts.com, has all of the inventory in our store, classes, gift cards, and a featured artist section in our gallery. So we hope that you'll join us on one of those channels or all of them.